love you all, and I'll see you another day. Bye!
I like Zoom, but I miss my friends, and I like it.
Namaste to the Garcia Helena family. At CSL, we learned the four CSL promises. Number one, be safe. We hope everyone stays safe during COVID-19. Number two, be kind. Be kind to everyone. You never know when someone, you never know who needs a hug. Number three, be generous. Be generous with your time and love. And be brave. Be brave during these crazy times. We miss you, CSL, and we can't wait for things to get back to normal. And here's something to tide you over.
Hello, CSL family. I'm Callie, and I love my CSL youth class. Over the past few weeks, I've learned how to love myself and how to be strong. Thank you. Bye.
Hi, CSL family. So over the past couple months of doing CSL Youth Online and over the past couple years of doing CSL, they've taught me so many amazing gifts that I'm so grateful that I've learned. But just to say a few, I guess one of them is they taught me meditation. Before CSL, I didn't really know what that was, and I didn't know the powers and the effects that it could do to you. And I'm so grateful that I've learned meditation. I try to do it every single day, and I've been definitely getting better at doing it. It just helps me so much, so I'm so grateful that I've learned meditation. Another one is that self-care is important. You obviously want to do the best you can and give to others, but you also want to take time to make sure that you're doing okay as well and that you're feeling the best you can be in that circumstance or that time of day or whatever it is. So that's just a couple things that the CSL youth has taught me, but I'm so grateful for Mr. Kirby, Miss Pam, and Miss Pat. They're always there, and they're always helping the CSL youth, and I'm so grateful for them. But yeah, so that's it, I guess. Bye, everyone.